Can I get iTunes for Windows Vista? Windows Vista is no longer a supported operating system for iTunes. You'll need to use a special installer from Apple for an older version. This version of iTunes will allow you to connect to iOS 9 devices. The regular installer from the iTunes website will not work.